Today I will be showing you my retro pickups for the month of September. This month list is very small compared to the other ones, so this video is probably going to be very quick. Did some trades with bits, like always. Not much. I'm trying to cut back on spending my money like that. So these first two games, we actually made a deal for them last month, but they weren't working, so I asked if he can clean it. He's usually really good with that kind of shit, and I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So, he gave it back to me beginning of the month, and first one, Super Street Fighter 2 on the Sega Genesis. Thank you, Bits. Second one, everyone should have this in their library. Super Mario Bros. Duck Hunt. I do not have the gun for Duck Hunt. I don't even know if I should be able to play that on my TV, but glad I have that in my collection. Mario Bros. Is a good game. Next one, he sold me this, the Final Fantasy II instruction manual. Obviously not in the best shape, it's missing the front cover. But glad I have this. This is actually really cool looking. If I can ever get my hands in the complete instruction manual, that would be fucking awesome. They don't make shit good anymore nowadays. Alright. Thank you for that, Bits. This next two I bought. My first real purchase. Best hockey game ever made, Wayne Gretzky's 3D hockey. Put an end label on that shit. Best hockey game. I haven't played this in years. When I first got this beginning of the month, it's the first time in years since I last played it. And I got my ass handed to me on very easy. So I need a lot of practice with this game. It also came with the instruction manual, which is not as cool as the Final Fantasy II manual, but still, you know, some much more better shit back in the day, guys, as I said. Now this next one, Bits has traded me. I have gave him The Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past, Game Boy Advance box with the instructions, and he has given me his Sega Saturn that he has thrown in the garbage because it's missing a power button. Just kidding, it works. All I gotta do is just unplug it and plug it in for it to turn on because it's in a permanent power on button position, so fine with it. I bought some games with it. I traded some games with him. I'm glad he gave it to me. Thank you, Bits, for it. Appreciate it. Sega Saturns are not cheap nowadays. You're going to have to give up a lot of money and to trade a Game Boy Advance box with the instructions in a good condition is well worth the trade. Thank you. Games are not going to be cheap either. So, all right. These next three games I have bought. Second best NHL game, NHL 99. On the Nintendo 64, the only NHL game in this series that's on the N64. It's really good, but I really fucking hate the announcer. He's really fucking annoying. So when I play that game, I usually turn his ass off. These next two I have bought for the Sega Saturn. First things first, I'm always going to resume my Madden collection, Madden 98. I believe there's only two Maddens for the Sega Saturn, so I'll probably be picking both of them up. Kitty Ramsey wants to come inside, guys. She is my beautiful kitty. And next one, I love this game so much, guys. This one cost me about $40. SimCity 2000 on the Sega Saturn. I love SimCity. This SimCity 2000 is my favorite SimCity game. I used to have this on an old computer that I absolutely love. I don't have anymore. Old Macintosh, old Windows. I don't know what the fuck it was. I also have the Game Boy Advance port. I have the Super Nintendo port. I have the PS1 version installed in my PS3. But this one is really good, guys. I love SimCity 2000. I will play it on any fucking port. And these next two I have traded with bits. This is the hidden gem. I only played a little bit of this. Hidden gem. Am I saying this right? Andretti Racing? Not crazy about racing games, unless it's Mario Kart. But this actually, it's not bad at all. Bits told me this game got like an 8 out of 10 for a ranking. I don't know. IGN? I don't know what fucking website you saw it on. And the last game of the month, NFL 97. They put so much more effort into making football games so much better than Madden. Madden is not really that good anymore. And by the way, Madden 98, stick to Madden 64. That is probably the best football game. Anyhow, that's it for the month of September. I do not know if I'm going to be resuming monthly pickups. I'll probably just do retro pickups here and there. I don't know how much more shit I'm going to buy, to be honest with you. I got way too much shit to buy, to hospital bills and other stuff. So, I don't know. We'll see how it goes for next month. And, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of your October. And, have a happy Halloween. That's Ryu's favorite holiday, by the way. Give that guy a follow.